In NBA history, Rasheed Wallace is legendary not only for his basketball prowess but also for his frequent confrontations with referees and trash talking. He holds the record for the most fines, with 8 totaling $205,000. Vladimir Radmanovic comes next, fined $500,000 in 2007 for a non-basketball-related injury during a ski trip. The biggest fine ever goes to Ben Simmons, who racked up an astonishing $19 million in fines last year for refusing to play until traded. These incidents stand out in NBA history for their drama and high stakes.